I was having such a good game, too, and all of a sudden it just comes all crashing down. But I don't think he can actually stop me right now. Nope, he wild animaled out, which makes it even harder. And yeah, there we go. Nice backflip. 10 points. There's not a thing in the world you can actually do to stop me. Except maybe Nuffle interfering on your behalf. Oh, do I want to try? Kind of want to try. What's he got on him? Block, Frenzy, Guard, and Mighty Blow. Boo! Alright, Gore Thrust. Show me what I'm working with. Duskbreaker! Yes! Oh, come on, come on, come on, come on! Ah, boo. Feel like I'm pushing my limits here. I feel like Nuffle may be eyeing me in a very unpleasing kind of way. But you can't stop me from scoring because I have plus one movement! Yes! Ah, yes, this is how that goblin game should have gone. Boom! In the end zone, on the field. We are number one. With no injuries, nobody out, and nobody knocked out. With a couple players in reserves. With that being said, oh my god, I am so nervous right now, because it could all go downhill very quickly. Alright, we'll keep this formation, if only because I think we may be able to keep them from scoring again. You know, provided I don't kick the frickin' ball out of the end zone. And we got an extra reroll for this half. I'm more curious as to how you managed to catch that ball. That wild animal minotaur is just gonna drive them absolutely nuts, almost as much as my troll. I don't think you can actually stop me from being as awesome as I need to be right now. Yeah, no, I'm just gonna stand up Mohawk. I'm just gonna move Graber over there. Use Gore Thrust to pressure. Get Tarfang over here. Tokus, Roek, and Gullick are fine. Like I said, I'm just about pressuring them for the ball right now. And I've got my heavy hitter right next to the ball. I did have my heavy hitter right next to the ball. Not that they can do a whole lot other than just run the ball backwards at this point. Because if they run it forwards, I still have half my team ready. Yep, there he goes. Cow-ard, come and fight me! Yeah, allow me just to wiggle. get my black orcs to stand up. Roic. You're gonna need some help. Yeah, I'll go ahead and use pro. Do I want to reroll the reroll? Yes. So, despite the fact that I used a reroll in, or I used a skill to reroll, I had to reroll the skill in order to actually get it. Sometimes this game makes me angry. Alright, Tarfang. Yeah, you can't do a whole lot. Mohawk, kill. Thank you, Mohawk. I think I can make one dodge. I'm so glad I made that. I was bluffing. And now Gullick's gonna basically get the ever-loving crap beaten out of him. Well, it was fun while it lasted. But that ball stayed in their possession, and oh boy. Wow, I'm actually kind of impressed that didn't have a worse effect on me. I'm also surprised they're not trying to do like a long pass or something just to annoy the ever-loving crap out of me. Oh my god, so many mutations running around. It's just disturbing. Oh, I get a turn? I didn't realize I got a turn. Gonna go ahead and move you up. Tarfang can stand himself up and blitz. Tarfang can move to the right. Mohawk can just slam his fist into this guy's face. A lot of broken armor, not a lot of injuries yet. Yeah, I'm willing to sacrifice Gamar. Fouling! Damn it. I was really hoping that would work. Rovik can run up here, and Gullick can just smash him in the face. Go there. Jeez. I don't know why, but my mouse is acting up a lot today for some reason. But that, ladies and gentlemen, is halftime. I think we actually got a lot done. I mean, we scored once in the first half, which gives them basically all game to score, except they're kicking the ball to us, which should mean that it's basically our game now. I was a little worried about this game, but apparently they're running their Minotaur around like a linebacker instead of putting him up on the line, which, with his skill set, I can completely understand, but still feels a little weird. Strong line. I don't understand why on strong line the goblin's still right there. And I did not see what that kickoff event was. Damn it, I was not paying attention.